Hello everybody, this is Chillbilly and I'm bringing you a video about an Adult Swim video that I'd seen. It was about a bear or something. This website's linked in it, and this website gets kind of weird, like really fast. So I thought I'd show it to you of all little Easter eggs. This bottle gets real big, and then there's like a running woman with a striped shirt on, just like the crazy lady in the video. Also, if you click on any of these links, they don't go anywhere, and I think it's actually by the amount of clicks that you put on the page that things kind of actually get screwy. This clock gets really fast. You know, you click on the box, it goes away. You click on it, it switches to this. It's just kind of weird. But the weirdest thing is when you click on the house, it actually gets a lot closer. And then eventually you end up in the game. And the game is pretty much you're just walking through the house. It's kind of a point and click thing. The only real game side of thing I think is actually picking up that little present right there. And then going out back and burying it in the yard, which is just kind of, it's just kind of weird. It's kind of hard to explain. I don't really get it, to be honest with you. I know you can go up here and you can draw on these pictures and stuff just like the crazy lady does. This one, you know, I don't know if you're supposed to draw on it because she doesn't draw on it in the video. So I don't know if there's any point to it whatsoever. But it is kind of just a real easy way to creep up your Sunday morning, you know. So it's kind of creepy. But there's like all kinds of little things like the head in the concrete, and there's little videos you'll go through. There'll be little videos where you, well, I can't get out of here now. Where you're going upstairs and going outside and all kinds of just weird stuff. This is one thing I know. You click on the mirror and there's like a little flame right here. This is a video. When you click on the flame though, and you can see the reflections in the glass and stuff. When you click on the flame, it sends you outside, which is even more weird. The stage light, it's just kind of, it's just hard to explain. I've never seen anything like it. But then you got the chair thing where you gotta, I don't know why I was doing recoil with my finger, but that's okay. And that's just a shooting down that chair. It's just a strange video, but it's just so hard to even think about what they were trying to pull off with it, but I guess it was just making you crazy, you know. But anyway, yeah, that's it. That's the Claridryl or Claridryl or whatever it's called game, mini game that's on their website through that video. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Yeah.